Citizens of the Earth, prepare for liftoff as we unlock the gateway of tomorrow with an extraordinary Raptor 3 engine. This groundbreaking marvel is propelling us towards a future where multiplanetary exploration is within our grasp. Allow me a moment of your time to unravel the facts and mysteries of the newly revealed Raptor 3 engine and explore the endless possibility it holds for SpaceX and the future of space exploration. You won't be disappointed. You are watching Adventures in Space.
Initiating launch sequence.
From its very inception, SpaceX has been at the forefront of innovation, pushing the boundaries of what is possible. It all started with the Falcon 1 rocket, powered by the extraordinary Merlin engine. But obviously, SpaceX didn't stop there. They unleashed the Falcon Heavy, an astonishing spacecraft propelled by not one, but 27 Merlin engines. The Merlin engine, a liquid rocket engine burning RP-1 and liquid oxygen, has been the backbone of SpaceX's missions for over a decade. Its reliability and impressive performance have paved the way for their success. However, when it comes to missions beyond Earth's orbit, SpaceX needed something more powerful, more efficient, and more versatile. Enter the Raptor engine, SpaceX's groundbreaking solution for deep space exploration. Burning a potent mixture of liquid methane and oxygen, the Raptor was designed with a single-minded purpose: to redefine the limits of rocket engine technology. Hyper-performance, reusability, and the ability to use propellant resources from other planets were the key goals. The journey began with a Raptor engine introduced in 2016, serving as a testbed for these groundbreaking ideas. Its successful test firings marked a significant milestone in the development of advanced rocket engines. The Raptor 2 engine, introduced in 2020, took it a step further, offering increased thrust and chamber pressure, resulting in improved performance. The Raptor 3 engine has been put to the test, unleashing an astonishing total thrust force of around 269 tons and a chamber pressure of 350 bars. Let's put this into perspective. The Russian RD-180 engine, known as one of the most powerful engines in operation, generates 386 tons of sea-level thrust, but it requires two combustion chambers and two nozzles to achieve this feat. Blue Origin's B-4 engine, another powerful contemporary engine, is expected to produce around 240 tons of thrust, but relies on a less efficient combustion cycle using the same methane and oxygen propellant mixture. The increase in performance from the Raptor 2 to the Raptor 3 is nothing short of spectacular. The Raptor 2 produced 230 tons of thrust and achieved about 300 bars of pressure, making the Raptor 3's achievement a staggering 17% increase in performance. This is an unprecedented leap forward in rocket engine technology, a testament to SpaceX's unwavering commitment to innovation. The enhanced thrust and chamber pressure of the Raptor 3 will enable SpaceX's rockets to reach higher speeds and carry heavier payloads, opening up a whole new realm of possibilities for future missions. But that's not all. One of the key advancements in the Raptor 3 is its ability to withstand the blistering temperatures of space travel. Elon Musk himself revealed that the Raptor engines might have the highest heat flux of any rocket engine ever made, allowing them to tolerate incredibly high temperatures. This feat has been accomplished through the ingenious use of regenerative cooling and film cooling techniques. Regenerative cooling circulates cold fuel around the engine to cool it before ignition, while film cooling injects a protective layer of cool gas between the combustion gases and the engine walls. This ensures the engine's survival in the harshest conditions of space travel. In their relentless pursuit of innovation, SpaceX is even exploring the possibility of removing engine heat shields as part of their commitment to simplifying the design of the Raptor engine. By doing so, they aim to reduce complexity, making production and repair easier, while increasing overall efficiency and reducing costs. However, this is not an easy task, as it requires careful engineering to ensure the engine's reliability and safety. SpaceX's engineers are up to the challenge, driven by their unwavering dedication to pushing the boundaries of what is possible. What truly sets the Raptor engines apart from their counterparts is their revolutionary use of methane and oxygen as fuel, known as methalox. This powerful combination offers several advantages. Firstly, it can be produced on Mars, making it a vital component of SpaceX's vision for in-situ resource utilization. Imagine future Mars colonists producing their own rocket fuel on the red planet, enabling return journeys to Earth and further exploration of our solar system. Moreover, methane is a cleaner-burning fuel compared to traditional rocket fuel like kerosene, making the Raptor engines more environmentally friendly. SpaceX is not only shaping the future of space travel, but also ensuring its sustainability. In an unexpected announcement, SpaceX's CEO Elon Musk shared the exhilarating news of the successful testing of the Raptor 3 engine. The release of the test footage sent shockwaves of excitement through the global community of space enthusiasts, capturing their imagination and sparking endless possibilities. While specific details about the engine's improvements and modifications are still forthcoming, it is clear that the Raptor 3 aims to rectify some of the challenges observed in its predecessor, the Raptor 2 engine. During the Starship test flight on April 20th, an issue with the Raptor 2 engine impacted the flight, resulting in an unsuccessful landing. To address such concerns, the Raptor 3 engine, with its higher chamber pressure and increased thrust, promises enhanced reliability. It showcases advanced thermal regulation, upgraded materials, and streamlined manufacturing techniques. The higher pressure of the Raptor 3 engine enables more efficient combustion, potentially mitigating some of the combustion instability issues encountered in the past. Additionally, the design of the Raptor 3 has been simplified, reducing the number of components and increasing robustness, as fewer parts generally mean fewer potential points of failure. The lessons learned from the Raptor 2 engines have been carefully applied to optimize the regenerative cooling and film cooling techniques employed in the Raptor 3, ensuring even greater performance and durability. But what about the cost? SpaceX has accomplished extraordinary milestones in this area as well. Demonstrating their commitment to scalability and cost-effectiveness, SpaceX strives to manufacture each Raptor engine for less than $250,000. This ambitious target stands as a testament to their unwavering determination. In fact, in 2020, they achieved a production rate of one Raptor engine per day, showcasing the remarkable efficiency of their manufacturing processes. This impressive affordability positions the Raptor engines as key enablers of SpaceX's ambitious plans for space technology development. So, what does the success of the Raptor 3 engines mean for SpaceX and the future of space travel? It brings us closer than ever to the realization of Elon Musk's vision of sending humans to Mars. This revolutionary engine will power the Starship, SpaceX's next-generation spacecraft designed for missions to the Moon, Mars, and beyond. With the Raptor 3 engine at its core, the Starship will soar to new heights, carrying humanity towards the frontiers of the cosmos. I hope this exhilarating adventure through the world of the Raptor 3 engine has left you inspired and captivated. If you found this information insightful and useful, I am kindly asking you to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more space adventures like this. As always, this was Georgie with Adventures in Space, and I will see you at the next one.